Hello friends, welcome to a new chapter today. In today's chapter, we are going to learn about WH question family. What, when, where, who, whom, which, whose, why and how. We'll try to understand the purpose it serves in a sentence and at the very same time with some example. So let's see how these words form an interrogative sentence. To begin with, let's start with one of the most popular member of WH family, what. What is used to inquire about people, places, things, idea, action, etc. etc. What do you think about Mumbai? I being a Mumbaiker, I am also interested to know your opinion about Mumbai, so you can put it on comment section. What is your name? You can also put your name in the comment section. I'll be interested to know your name. Moving forward. When. When is used to inquire about time. For example, when will the meeting start? When are you coming back from Delhi? Where. Where is used to inquire about places. For example, where are you going for vacation this Christmas? Where do you live? Who? Who is used to inquire about people? Who is the richest man in India? Well, everybody knows that. Who is going to be the next chief minister? Whom? Whom is used to inquire about people? It is only used in an object case. Now, if you are wondering what is object case, then you need to refer to our chapter number 1, the sentence, where we have explained you the difference between subject and object. So, you can find the link in the description area. Whom are you talking to? Whom will you meet tomorrow? Which? Which is used to inquire about choices. Which food do you like, Indian or Chinese? I love Indian food. Which college did you go? Whose? Whose is used to inquire about possession? Whose child is he? Whose book are these? Why? Why is used to inquire about reasons or causes? Why did you break my heart? Why you sad today? How? How is used to inquire about specific things or understand the process? How did they build the pyramid? How are you? So friend, with this we come to an end of this chapter. If you want to join our online spoken English classes, then just WhatsApp us join, J-O-I-N, join at 9136702777. I repeat, just WhatsApp us join, J-O-I-N, join at 9136702777 and we'll send an invitation link to a free demo lecture. And for spoken English, you can buy our book, Speak English with Stanish Gill. This book will teach you English in three different ways. First and foremost, it will help you learn relevant grammar that are necessary for spoken English. Number 2, it will also discuss the psychological barrier that may be holding you back to speak this beautiful language. And number 3, it will give you a right tool to practice English. And friend, for reading practice purpose and also for entertainment purpose, I will recommend you to read my novel 7 Days. It's a mind-twiddling tale. If you like the video, then I'll request you to share it. Like it, follow, comment and subscribe. I'll also request you to turn on the notification bell so you are updated with all upcoming videos. So friend, with this we come to an end of this video. See you in the next video. Till then, keep learning, keep growing. I am Stanish Gill, your mentor. Bye.